The extinction of the dinosaurs was not the most devastating extinction event. The Great Mass Extinction was the deadliest catastrophe in Earth's history. This event occurred around 255 million years ago, wiping out 96% of all life on the planet. It lasted up to 1 million years and unfolded in two stages. The first stage was the continuous eruption of supervolcanoes. At that time, most of Earth's surface was covered by molten lava. The atmosphere worsened as it became completely shrouded in toxic volcanic ash, filled with greenhouse gases and methane. The second stage was the volcanic winter. As carbon dioxide engulfed the oceans, oxygen levels plummeted, leading to the mass death of countless organisms. Due to oxygen depletion, many bizarre creatures that had ruled Earth for millions of years went extinct, including Deinonychus, the arthropod chilobite, and Diamond Jordan, an ancestor of modern mammals. Only 4% of life survived, and these survivors are the reason humanity exists today. If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to hit like, subscribe, and turn on the notification bell to explore more amazing stories with us.